Full-side tackle, got the best look at the man on the inside, the 49% is making a good run of it as well. That's Southwell. So Southwell and Tucker going to lead in the first corner. Howard's in there as well, but it looks good. He's back in about fourth spot, but the slice underneath, that was a great move. We'll pick up who that is. But look at the air-time cleaning from Tucker. He sends it skyward through that second corner he goes. We'll get the rest of the riders in behind him. Southwell, looks like he might have dropped back a couple of spots. Oh, that's a turn up right there. The 6-8 player, Mike Gordon, Callum now leads away. Tucker's in for that two spot. Then you got the rider in the stage, John Collins in there for the three. They round the corner point, then watch the fifth straight. Callum, Tucker, Jay Allen, Sheldon White, and Callum Howard. Callum Howard is off the track, so he's going to ride through for the eight. But look at the action here out in front. It is going to be Jordan. Callum is going to come through and take the win. Tommy Tucker will settle for the two spot. Jay Allen for three, Sheldon White for four.